What is up, Garner Gang baby? This is Nate Garner here, and today, this is a furious message to Savage Gamer 1998. Savage Gamer 1998, as of today, fuck you, and get the fuck out of here. Take this middle finger with you and shove him up your nostrils. I would say tollywalker, but I think that joke's been used before by some people before. And I don't want to bite off people, but anyways, if you're asking why I'm making this furious message video, well, he threw my friend Caillou into the fiery furnace, Mr. Nizel, whatever the fuck that guy's name is. But anyways, here is the rest of the angry message to Mr. Nezer. Mr. Nezer, how dare you fucking throw people into the fiery furnace? Especially my friend Caillou, because you can't just throw a turd in the fire like that. It doesn't quite go that well. But anyways, Savage Gamer and Mr. Nezer, fuck you both and get out of here. Nick Garner, what the fuck are you doing?
Oh, hey, what's up, Bubble Bass?
Nate, you know these furious message videos are not gonna work, right? Also, I've been trying to move on past this shit. I mean, did you forget the stuff that happened with me and my girlfriend? You know, that shit. So, unless you want this to make this all this crap worse for me, then I'd suggest stop doing these angry message videos. Even if it's against people that I do not like.
But Bubble Bass, I was just trying to defend you.
Yes, I get it. But your actions are not defending me. They are just making my shit worse. So you better stop making these fucking furious message videos to people. Unless you want to end up like the pedo farmer and Toad and Spencer Carter.
Okay, Bubble Bass, I'll make sure I stop doing these message videos to people.
Also, you should close your YouTube account. Your YouTube content is fucking bullshit.